When we export a project to Harmony as a rendered animatic, it will bake in any layer animation or camera moves that we may have in our scenes. The animatic will be exported as a bitmap sequence that is placed into Harmony's timeline. So for example, we have our football here that's being pushed into the sun, and before it disappears into a little ding. For this panel here, we have some very simple and basic layer movement of the football in this position, and then the football in that position as it moves away from us towards the sun. So what that means is that Storyboard Pro will create a new bitmap image for each individual frame of animation here. And then once it gets to the next panel, it will render that as a single image. So again, to reiterate, anytime we have any sort of animation or camera moves, Storyboard Pro will export it each frame as an individual bitmap image. And again, we do that to reiterate also. We go up to File, we go down to Export, and we choose To Harmony. And from here, we choose Rendered Animatic, and we can choose Harmony Offline or Database. And then, of course, using whichever version of Harmony that we are using, from either 7.8 or 9.2 or higher. And we can choose our resolution and so forth, pick our other options. And I'm not going to do this right now, I've already done it, so I'll hit close. And this is what it will look like when we go into Harmony. So here is our football going away from us. Ding. And as you can see, each individual frame of animation has been converted into a bitmap image. And then once it gets to the next panel, for example, right here, it goes back into just a single frame, a single image per panel.